Suffering and Hatred, Kaffir Boy. I found the burden without hope, too heavy to shoulder. Fears, hopes, and mistaken beliefs, the sinister force, things did not get better. I could not rid my mind, snap out of my amnesia, violent impulses, zombie-like. I felt spent, nothing I could do about it. Hunger, constant companion, like a hungry lion waiting to feed. Things did not get better. Hatred, confusion, helplessness, hopelessness, anxiety, loneliness, selfishness. I'm not happy. Solace, sympathy, companionship in the wilderness of the streets. I was ready to admonish myself. I should end my own life. I never told anybody, was left out, cared less, tried screaming. Things did not get better. I yelled as if my hair was being torn out of my head, speechless. Everything dim and a blur. The days and nights unbearably long and gloomy. Things did not get better. I often cried. We tried to make money. We tried. My mother, my sisters and brother, myself, my father, the only person who didn't try. Things did not get better. Being educated wasn't important. I was playing a sissy sport. The dirty, poor person he was, I'd never be. Wanted to be the educated black person, one that doesn't follow tribal laws religiously. Took years to get me into school. Wasn't about to let it go. He tried making me like him. Things did not get better. Black children, imitation whites. Children, shot, wounded, dead. The police were everywhere. Just when I thought everything was going well, things did not get better. This apartheid had to be stopped. I despised the law. When I grow up, I'll kill the white race. It was enough. I had enough. I grew up not eating, poor, dirty. My father taken away. We went through hell. Things did not get better. Began to feel guilty. Tried to help with all the expenses. My mother wouldn't let me help. Told me to focus on my education, thinking that maybe one day, just one day, my knowledge in playing the sport I loved would pay off, and I would help my family with their suffering. Things got better.